Day 2 of 7, and we're making braised short rib French onion soup. This one's a labor of love, but it's absolutely delicious. Both the onions and the short rib need some time to develop some really deep flavors. And if you can imagine, these ribs are slow cooked in French onion soup. These flavors are incredible. The meat falls off the bones, and the soup is finished with a layer of croutons and super melty cheese. Oh my gosh.